Parisi warm-up part one. We start with 10 prisoner squats. And this is a dynamic warm-up, so we want a nice constant flow. Then we're going to transition right into jumping jacks for 10. And make sure we're touching at the top and lengthening and stretching to prepare for the training. Then we're going to go right into seal jack for 10 reps as well. And we just want to open wide, get a good stretch, stay nice and light on your feet. Then we transition to cross jack for 10 reps.